realize you guys don't like talking, so I'll just leave this alone, you know? And I could talk. I'm not gonna do it, because, you know. You guys got, you know, we're busy people. Why would I waste your time? What, I can't hear you. You wanna hear something amazing that I found last night? Around 3:30 in the morning, 4 in the morning, I don't know, me and Russell went to this fucking awesome, drag bar. And we found a giant drag queen Russell we call Maxi Russell. It was the largest human mount I've ever seen. It was really, that was cool in itself. And it had the same beard, everything. But was also working on being a foxy lady. It's super cool. Wherever you are, Maxi Russell. Thank you. There's no work to walk in ever if you want to talk. Grab my shoes and then away I walk. I'm the star of the beauty, I start and the dawn. Till the sun had fully started, they're walking away from just the way to pull the pot, dehydrating back into minerals. Like my walk to the Carbon's anniversary. Just a part of the game if you please. Part of the sensory. Who the hell made you the boss? Please stop chasing all the rats fast. And they should, and he would have a while. Take a shit and do a much finer job. This bit of clothes made out of a while. I'm fucking guess what loud. Part of the game if you please. No one else needs to read. Part of the sensory. Who the hell made you the boss? You say what? The ship that you will never get out. The weather changed to fall the worst. It cannot not stop you up in the earth. I'm locking you home and I don't change real car. Shot. Oh, fuck, I guess it's loud.